2017 Volkswagen Tiguan is worth checking out if you want your compact crossover to be rewarding to drive. But be aware that it comes up short in many key areas compared to top rivals. What's new for 2017, Volkswagen has discontinued the Tiguan's mid-level SE and R-Line trims and replaced them with essentially equivalent Wolfsburg Edition and Sport models. The 6.3-inch touchscreen tall, commanding view of the road ahead. There is an abundance of headroom all around, but rear occupants will find their legs a little more pinched, especially with taller folks up front.